A newly revamped Media Workers Association will be charged with the responsibility of representing local media workers. A constitution and a code of ethics for the new Media Association of St. Lucia were reviewed and adopted after a meeting held on Sunday, where at least 30 media workers were present.
On behalf of the president and the executive of the Association of Caribbean Media Workers, I wish to congratulate the local media and particularly the interim committee that has now been put in place in terms of moving forward with the formation of an association right here in St. Lucia. As you know, I've always thought that an association can benefit media workers in St. Lucia, not only because other persons in other professions are doing it, but because the benefits that will accrue to our members as a group are tremendous.
The former Media Workers Association president says in that regard, benefits need to be harnessed on behalf of all media workers. Mr. George says he's very thrilled about the efforts to revive the local Media Workers Association, but says there will be challenges ahead.
The first thing that has to be done is for people to know that an association exists. I mean, we cannot be over ambitious and saying that we're going to put on a training program right away. As this is, yes, one of the needs, but we have to also sort of survey our members and see what it is that they consider to be the priority for them and priority in terms of the association moving forward. Of course, everything requires money, and I think getting a good membership going so that the dues are collected and some of the administrative things are put in place is something that will be of a priority for the association immediately.
Mr. George says training should be high on the agenda. He says the president of the Association of Caribbean Media Workers will soon be on island for talks with the interim committee of the revived local organization. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.